And welcome back. A Jones County deputy spotted something unusual during his overnight patrol.
That's right. Sergeant Adam Cochran came across a suspect hanging out and watching the full moon at West Jones High School. Take a look at this. He found a snake coiled in between a fence on the school's campus. The snake has been identified as Mr. No Shoulders. After snapping these photos, Sergeant Cochran left the snake to continue on his way.